it's Madeline.
And Samantha.
We're currently sitting on Samantha's bed, but today's video is gonna be the ultimate holiday gift guide. So if you guys are here and you're watching because you don't know what to get your friend, your sister,
I know, like, your
anyone in your life, because obviously I have a hard time getting gifts, like, for girls, especially for, like, my sisters,
even you,
my friends. I have a hard time, and I know the next few months is a season where we give to other people. There's a few birthdays going on in the next few months that I need help getting gifts for. So if you're here because you want some inspiration or some ideas, you've come to the right place. And we are so happy because Rakuten is sponsoring today's video. So with the help of Rakuten, not only can you guys give some amazing gifts to those you love and your friends, but you guys can also get cash back while doing so. So it's not only a gift for those you love, but it's a gift for yourself too. We're gonna be showing you guys how you can save this season with the help of Rakuten while giving to those who you love. By shopping through Rakuten, you guys are able to earn cash back on your purchases, and they have a ton of stores to choose from. Actually, they have over 750 stores you can choose from. We're so excited because we've actually been using Rakuten even before we partnered with them. So I just love how we're able to share this with you guys. And we've gotten a few checks in the mail, which is a really good thing if you're shopping, especially during this holiday season. So if you guys don't want to have that cashback FOMO, download the Rakuten extension on your browser so that you guys can earn money in all your purchases. Every time you guys visit a website that is supported by Rakuten, you'll automatically get a notification on the top on the amount of cashback you can get on your purchases there, so it's that easy. And you guys can also download the Rakuten app on your phone so that when you make those spontaneous shopping trips, you guys can also get cashback. So let's go ahead and show you guys all of, like, our gift ideas for this holiday season. All the stores that we bought from are supported by Rakuten, and some of them I've already been wearing because the things I've chose for this video I truly love, so sorry about that, but let's get to the video. Oh, and I forgot to add that there are gonna be bonus stores that are gonna have 10% cash back on Black Friday, which is November 26th, and Cyber Monday, which is November 29th. Let's start off with all the fashion, clothing, items.
My favorite.
Because I am so excited. Can I go first?
I was gonna say,
can I go first? That's not fashion.
No, this is fashion.
Oh, okay. So guys,
okay, fine, I guess she's going first.
If you guys watch our other video where we did the back to school essentials, you know how much we love our Crocs. We literally live in Crocs. Like, I say at least once a day we wear our Crocs. So you guys don't even know how excited I was when I found out that Crocs is a Rakuten retailer, and I bought these bad boys. I've already worn them, so they're a little bit dirty, but they are the most comfiest thing. They are the classic line clog from Crocs, and they're this pretty
fuzzy
baby blue color, and I don't know if you guys can tell. Let's let it focus so I can do it justice. The inside is lined with this soft fur. So if you guys know any other Crocs lovers out there, because I know Crocs, like, blew up this whole season.
Or you convert those who aren't Crocs lovers
into Crocs lovers. You guys can get this because they're perfect for the winter, especially during all those cold winter nights. You can even wear these as house slippers. And they come in so many different colors, so whoever you're giving them to, you can choose a favorite color or something that's more neutral or more loud. So these are my top favorite pick for this video. So the next item on our gift giving guide is another pair of shoes. So if you know, like, a sneaker lover, a shoe lover, these would be the perfect gift. They are Converse and they're from Little Burgundy. I've actually never worn them before because I wanted to keep them clean for this video, but you best bet after this video I'm going to keep wearing them. But I think these are the perfect winter shoe, especially for gifts. So these are the Converse Chuck Taylor high lugged leather sneakers in white, and these are, like, high tops, but as you can see, the bottoms aren't like your typical Converse, and the material on the actual shoe is leather, so it's perfect for, like, wet days in the snow because these won't get dirty, or at least they're gonna be easier to clean. And I think for those who love shoes, this will be a perfect gift just because it's, like, an all-around shoe for the winter time. And I feel like Converse and their high tops or even low tops are a staple in anyone's wardrobe, so whether you have, like, a simple style or a more elaborate style of dressing up, then I feel like these shoes will really, like, match any style you choose. The next thing on our list is from American Eagle, and American Eagle is also a Rakuten retailer, so you do get cash back when you shop here as well, which is amazing. And it is, I think, one of the most frequently seen pieces of clothing.
Definitely, like, a trendy item right now.
I literally see every girl and a lot of guys too wearing this at the mall.
So that's, like, we are the girls.
We are those girls.
Those girls.
We wear those things. Anyways, it's a shacket from American Eagle. This is the AE brush plaid shacket, and it is so comfortable. And I feel like you can wear this in the fall, but also transitioning to the winter season as well. It's just this blue color, and I feel like it's so trendy right now that anyone who receives this during the holiday season will definitely love it. You can layer it, you can dress it up, dress it down. It's a perfect
little jacket to have for the cold.
And you can use it as like a transition piece between like seasons as well.
That's very true.
The next item is the Stormy Fleece Pop-Over Jacket, and it's from Urban Outfitters. I think like fleece items, especially like fleece throws, are great like gift giving idea. So if it's a fleece sweater, obviously it's a great idea too. And especially during the winter, I feel like fleece is like a super trendy item. So this is just like a cream pullover. It has like a kangaroo pocket in the front and it buttons up here. I have pictured this with like a pair of black leggings
and like and high fuzzy socks.
Yes, and like a nice pair of boots for the winter time. The next one is a little bit different, but I do feel like a lot of people would love to receive this as a gift, and it's a book. I got this book from Indigo. This is It Ends With Us by Colleen Hoover. And I've seen this all over BookTok. Everyone's
talking
about it.
BookTok.
I haven't read it yet because I'm still reading another book, but this is from Indigo and I got it because it was highly talked about and I hope it's as good as everyone says it is. And I feel like a lot of people are getting into reading now, especially because we've all been home. We need more things to do at home. So I think a book is a great gift for anyone really, because there's different genres which everyone can relate to. This book is in the romance genre, but there are other books on Indigo which you can shop for depending on who you're getting the gift for.
This next piece is like a decorative piece from Indigo, and it's the Heiress Terracotta Vase in textured ivory. And I think it's a perfect gift, especially like for anyone really, because who doesn't love like a cute decorative piece? I actually put this on my dresser. I don't know if you can see Samantha's dresser right there. So I just set it there and I stole some of her decorative straw thingies. I just put it
inside.
They're
called pampas grass.
Sorry, her decorative pampas grass.
Why are you laughing?
And I put it inside. So I think home decor is actually like a really good gift to give someone, just because, you know, I feel like everyone's room or house could use another piece of decor, as long as you know like their style or the vibe they're going for.
So this is like super neutral. I feel like it matches a bunch of different styles. This is not the style of someone's home. Maybe look for a different home decor item which matches. Like wall art is also a great idea as well, or even bedding, like pillows and blankets.
Speaking of blankets, this next idea is from Simons, and now that we're going into the colder months, I feel like everyone needs a fuzzy warm blanket. And I know like we have a ton at home already, but literally like I don't know why I get excited whenever I see a fuzzy blanket, and it's like even if I have one at home, I need to buy another one.
It's true.
So if you give someone a blanket and they already have a blanket, trust me, they're still gonna love it and they'll still put it to good use. So this one I haven't opened yet, but it is from Simons. It is the Koala Blanket from Simons in a dark gray color. And I love how their blankets come in so many different sizes. So my bed is a full bed, so this is the full blanket to fit on it. So I'm gonna open it up, and it's a super soft velour blanket. And I feel like if you get a blanket that is a neutral tone, like gray, white, tan, it'll really match anyone's room or like house design. So I think it's a perfect gift. Anything fuzzy, you know, anything fuzzy, shoes, jackets. I feel like you can see the theme. Everything we have
is like a lot of fuzzy stuff.
Please fuzzy because it's cold. No one wants to be cold.
That's why she's wearing something
like
fuzzy.
Even my sweater is fuzzy. So just, I guess like anything fuzzy is also a really good idea as well.
This last item on our holiday gift guide is Takeaway Tumbler from Sip by Swell. And this is a perfect gift for like coffee lovers, drink lovers. So we're channeling all you like coffee lovers out there, and especially those of you or people you know that drink iced coffees even through the winter.
Hands up, that's me.
So these Swell bottles, we actually have some at home that we use ourselves.
Like water bottles.
But this one has, here, let me just take off the label. This is actually a bit different from our other Swell bottles because this has a straw. So it's really meant for like iced drinks like coffee or iced lattes. I love matcha lattes. And I think it's perfect because for me personally, I don't finish my drinks in like 5 minutes. So like by the time I get to finish my drink, a lot of the ice has melted. And these Swell bottles keep your drinks cold for 24 hours. So for those coffee lovers, if you have friends who love coffee or drinking cold drinks, this is the perfect drink. Also hot drinks. I believe you can put hot drinks in here too.
So I feel like anyone can get use out of a bottle or like a tumbler, a cup, because whether you drink water, coffee, juice, smoothies, everyone can get use out of them. And plus, I love how Swell has different designs. Like, this is a really fun rainbow design, but they have neutral ones, simple, more elaborate designs to suit like everyone's taste. So that's all the ideas we have for this video. If you guys have any suggestions, we'd love to hear like what your favorite items are for giving this season. We want to thank Rakuten for sponsoring today's video. We love using Rakuten every time we shop online because you do get cash back from a ton of stores. And if you guys want to make it easier, just download the browser extension and they'll notify you every time you get cash back at an eligible store. We'll have the link for that down below, so if you want to sign up for Rakuten, the link will be there. Also, you guys can download the Rakuten app on your phone so you guys can get cash back whenever you shop. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you guys in our next video. Bye!